So I'm doing another story about the dead bees that land inside the flowers over at the Halifax Public Gardens. So I'm going to zoom into this flower. Taking a still picture wouldn't prove to you that these bees are dead. There's actually two bees in this one. I'm going to show you. Okay, the bees land, they get inside the flowers and they die. So I'm going to zoom in here. Hopefully I can get this clear. So as you can see, there's two bees in here. They land in the flowers and they die. Like, that doesn't make any sense. You tell me what's going on, folks. So if you watch my other video I did earlier, with all the bees that were in one flower, there, now I'll be able to hold this a lot steadier. Here we go. So you see, you tell me why the bees are dying when they land inside the flowers.